Highway accidents. Unfortunately, they happen every day. Our next hero was off duty last February when she came across a fiery crash in Hoover. With firefighting gear in hand, Teresa helped to pull a man from a burning car. Described as the most caring person you could ever meet, personifying love and dedication, Teresa works from the Birmingham Fire Department as a firefighter and EMT.
It was my off day and I was heading on 65 and just saw, you know, the smoke and saw a lot of commotion. Knew something was happening just with the chaos. So I pulled over naturally just to see if they needed some assistance. And sure enough, there was more than what I expected. Saw the car down the ditch in flames. So my instinct was to go ahead and start getting my gear out.
You are our first responder hero.
You know, I think a person needs to be honored and recognized for heroism. Sometimes we can look at our job as a thankless job, but there are times that situations happen where we go above and beyond the call of duty, and that's exactly what she did.
It's an honor. I thank those who nominated me. I did not expect it. It's good to be recognized, but, you know, like I said, we have over 500 firefighter men and women who are doing the same thing, you know.